Did.
Ooh. I was not expecting that. Oh my fucking god. I cannot fall, and I know I fell one time.
Hey, baby! I just wanted to send a quick hello, and I love you. Oh, good news! I'm gonna be coming home soon. Yay! Oh, I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you. I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
Okay, well, this sounds female-ish.
Ethan.
Okay, same person.
You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
What? I was so close to turning it up all the way. I kind of want to turn it up all the way, but I'm really scared. Fuck it, that's all the way.
Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh, hey, you all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah, no, I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead, she's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank. She wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dolby, Louisiana.
Dude, it's been 3 years.
I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
Artists look around. Okay, just to be clear, unlike Bear, I'm not the funny guy. I didn't take my shit seriously. Also, I did buy this, so, and Bear gets every single game I get, so do expect to play through Bear Sled. I hit the mic.
This is the place.
Achievement. She's alive. Travel to Louisiana. Tosh, who is I walking? Check your acceptance. Find Mia. Okay, we could walk to the left or go straight here. We'll explore. If nothing cool is over here, I'll just cut this out. Well, that's broken. Please don't scare me. Surrogators, episode 17, project proposal. Sneak into Louisiana ghost house. Oh! In the demo version of this game, there's something about this. I did play the demo version of it. Join us. Accept their gift. I kind of jumped off the bugs alone. That is my bad. Wait. Options. Audio. Tennis max. Dynamic range. Large. Virtual sound. Set virtual sound for headphones on or off on. Oh, doesn't that just make things worse? Like, not worse, like, as in bad. I mean, like. Did he just go straight up there? Some crows. Shut up. Is this a cow or something? This turning speed is whack. There's a delay on the turn. Where's the crouch? I think I skipped the whole part. I probably did. Keep eyes straight. Don't look off to the side or you might walk into something. Did these birds jump up? Okay, I'm gonna fall. So that means point of no return. Should we go check out the house? I'm gonna go check out the house. I'll be right back. Wow. Just. Say something, bro. This is obviously going into private property. LS to examine detail. Texas driver's license. Anything else? I'm pretty sure that's a phone. Well, we're in the back of the house now. We're in front. That's sketchy. This is sketchy. And a bad idea. This is dark. It's sketchy. Oh. Duh. Oh, I hope I get to replay like the whole demo part. That'd be cool. And I give you my achievements on the Xbox for some reason. Email from Mia, driver's license. Actually, can we read that email? That won't cut it. No shit. Food?
Fuck!
Cockroach. I'm gonna have to put up your description anyway. Wait, what? Over 20 missing in 2 years. Ew.
What are you doing?
That is a crow. That is a crow. Water. I feel like I got a bug on me. I would need a key for that. That is a picture. I don't want to know. There's an upstairs. Oh, a save slot. Great, you saved me. Might as well. Derelict? House footage? Is that in my inventory now? Stairs? It's not responding. I hate that so much. Why is that a thing? Why is that a thing? You open a door and then only open slightly. You have to actually walk into it. Can I close this? Nope. Should I be looking at the back of this? No. We need a fuse. Okay then. Some sort of cell. Oh, is this for the van that was outside?
Boo! What did you find this guy? Give me a break, Pete. Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR. This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
Again?
Don't be surprised if we have to make a change. New plan.
I hear chains.
Walk through the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy? Ecstatic.
I think I'm the cameraman. go. Yes, sir. I tried to teabag.
Get out of the way. It's locked. After you. So, why are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds? Ooh, is it haunted? Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long did you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not Hillbilly.
There's no cockroaches.
Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about
no picture
son.
Here.
Bad seat, apparently.
Watch your proposal.
Ah, shit! I know I should have worn my good shoes.
You just deadened it.
Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Where is he? Unfucking believable. This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy, you stick with me.
We're so gonna get reaped.
What the fuck was that? Did you hear that? Andre? Where the fuck is he? Andre, where are you, man? Alright, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
You go in first.
Need a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder.
You motherfucker.
So, you first.
You motherfucker.
What do you see? What is it?
Oh shit. Alright, so there's something down there. Looks like the owners. Please don't be creeping up on me. I don't do well in scary games. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. I heard something. Well, they obviously didn't keep their bodies here. Nasty waters. There's bound to be shit around here. Oh, the reflection scared me. There's something in these waters. I just got a little cut too. There's your still. The fuck was that? I'm kind of at that point where I'm scared to. I'm just trying to rush it.
Mia?
Of course, this bitch doesn't wake up. Ben. Turned. Dead. Turned. Dead. Clancy L. Lost, maybe? Turn dead. There's a list of people. The bolt cutters. Let me just go back real quick. Yeet. This person's dead.
Mia, oh, thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan? Ethan?
Are you alright?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? Contacted me.
No, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Hey, who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
I have a fucking flashlight.
What? What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first.
Oh.
I think it's this way.
Find the block. I'm trying to turn the flashlight off. I'm crouching around.
at me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way.
Can we just go back?
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
The family? Oh, I feel like I'm gonna get grabbed. Go! What are you doing? Check my back real quick.
There. It's there.
You open that door first. Oh my god.
I remember this room.
I feel like she's just gonna get snatched.
I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone. We're gonna be a family now that we're here.
What? Someone's gonna walk in through that door.
Mia.
We gotta get out of here.
Just stay here, all right? I'm gonna have a look around.
Uh-oh. Close that. This looks like me.
No,
what? 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 The fuck just happened? Reminds me of the this reminds me of the Layers of Fear. I did not do good in that game. Layers of Fear is cool, by the way. Deadline. Why did I bother? Got a map. First aid. Nope, fuck that. Fuck. No. God damn. Am I supposed to hold it? See you, am I supposed to? I got stabbed.
I can hear her. I can feel her clawing her way back inside of me. Get out! Leave me alone! I'm in bed. I deserve this.
Did she just kill herself? RBD use first nicket. And that just magically healed me. Is she dead? Is she dead, dude? Also, where's the knife? I don't know if she's dead, dude. Ooh. I was not expecting that. Oh my fucking god. Or cheetah attack. Why are you always stabbing me? Now is she dead? Hello?
You really shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
Heading to the attic. I don't know what just opened. Can I back? Oh, hell no. And chances we got more medkits. Fuck. Isn't there a door here? They said through the attic. I'm curious to know what's over here, though. My curiosity is gonna get me killed. Let there be a gun! A fuse. She's back up. I don't wanna fight this bitch. Cause this bitch scary. This is an abusive relationship. Oh! No. Oh, Archie. Oh! Hold it. Oh my god. My hand. Why are my subtitles? I want to know what she's saying. I want to kill this hoe. Oh. Oh. Oh, my hand. Oh. Good thing I'm a right dominant. You think if I heal, my hand will grow back? I put my hand down. A gun. Should I pick my hand up?
Okay, fine.
LT to aim, RT to attack. Hold up, I'm gonna go back for my hand real quick and see if we can pick it up. Hopefully this bitch doesn't come around and take my other hand. I picked it up. Just hack an ammo. Exploring. Oh god, please no more jump scares. I just want to get out of here. Oh, I hear the chainsaw. I hear the chainsaw. Oh my god. Oh, get down. What are you doing? Oh, run. I'm out. Oh, so sad. How do I do this? Oh my god. Reload it. I'm nimble. Oh, no. Oh, man. Am I supposed to kill you? Oh. No. Reload. Okay, is she coming this way? Okay. I can keep a distance. Oh. Headshot. I'm gonna push her off. She's gonna be here. I knew it. How the fuck do I get out of here? Oh, reload, 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 reload. Sorry, I had to do it. Sorry, I had to do it. Does this bitch not die? I have one more healing. My hand's cut. Oh, oh. Where the fuck did he come from?
You have work to do.
Ah, oh, they just stapled my hand on.
Where am I? What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Edith, it's good.
Some bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Who cares?
Stop the little mugger. Hit boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper.
Uh-oh.
Come here, boy.
What is that? Uh-oh. No. Why am I always getting stabbed? Why am I always getting stabbed? No.
God damn it. I'll bet it's that cop again.
Goddamn pigs.
Please don't mind up. No. What did he stab? That felt like the teeth area. Can I get up? This is a whole different room. Should I end it here? Or should I have two episodes ready? Saw, rope, and a pet collar. The pet collar. Oh, wait. One saw. Four ropes. And 20 pet collars. $560? Really? Ew. I just got my hand back. Oh, they took all my shit. Nice. Where are we? Garage. Looks fragile. Maybe you can... What? Can break it with something. Secure with that tape that can't be removed by hand. What kind of tape can't be removed by hand? kind of bullshit is that? Locked from the other side. This is part. Should I run?
Slip out before dinner was done?
No. No, 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 no. I'm going back, 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 I'm going back. Where's that old lady?
Uh-huh.
Uh-oh. Oh! Oh! I haven't found shit! I haven't found shit! I haven't found shit! Oh! That will be the guard. Swing at me! Oh! He just stabbed me. He has me against the wall! He has me against the wall! Oh! I died. Oh, that's it for episode 1.